Hello everyone, this is Sam Spade returning to the Coding Fundamentals in GML series, in order to update it for GameMaker Studio 2.3. As you probably already know, 2.3 is out, and this means that a lot has changed. Some things in the prior Coding Fundamentals series are either wrong, or incomplete, or just missing. So I'm going to be slowly putting out new tutorials fixing these problems. Any 2.3 specific tutorial will be marked as 2.3. And of course would only be valid for 2.3. All of the older videos will stay up, but if there is something wrong in them or incomplete in them, I'm going to add that to their titles. If a prior video says wrong in 2.3, that means that what the tutorial says won't work in some significant way in 2.3. These tutorials will be completely redone. If you're not using 2.3, if you're in a prior version, of course you can still watch these tutorials, but if you're using 2.3, you should watch the new tutorial. Those that say incomplete in 2.3 will still be valid. There will simply be a follow-up tutorial to explain what was added or changed in 2.3. So for example, one of the earlier tutorials, data types, is still completely fine, but there were new data types added in 2.3, and so there will be a separate tutorial on those new data types. I do have a Patreon, there's a link below, and I try not to ask for support after most videos, so I'm doing so here. It really does keep me motivated. Resources, as always, are down below. There should be a link to the GitHub repositories. There will soon be two, one for 2.2 and one for 2.3. The slides, the GMC forum page, and of course the Patreon link mentioned before. And that's it. Thanks for watching.